It's in the middle of June. Heat waves been falling.